basketball is in Chicago, it's cold. And then in that winter, it's the Hulk. You know, it's always freezing cold, but it's always somewhere you can play. And as a kid, you don't understand how cold it is because you love the game so much that you're willing to play anywhere and whenever. And we're outside playing in 20-degree weather with no coat, a t-shirt, because your body heat is keeping you warm. You're dealing with it. That's a love for the game, man. There's not many people that have it. Still an active guy. That's probably one of the things that make me love basketball so much. You're so in tune with being and in tune with, you know, the game and competing, and every aspect of the game is a part of a competition. And that's one of the things I love about the game. You know, you're competing on every aspect of the game: defense, offense, setting screens, coming off picks. You're always competing. Makes the game that much more interesting. Growing up, we didn't have money to bet or anything like that. We would bet anything: push-ups, bag of chips. Just do our best to make it interesting. It's not about gambling. It's about getting everything out of that person that you can get out of. You know, no one wants to lose. No one wants to go home and be teased about losing. So you work that much more harder to get that quarter bag of chips. It's difficult. It's not easy to do, you know. You have to do it because it all comes along with success. And, you know, no one wants to be a failure at anything. You always want to succeed and be as successful as you can be. That whole aspect of training and giving everything you got is all a part of it. Can't just give it all you have at 10% of the time. You got to give it all you have 100% of the time. You do everything you can and make yourself the best you can be.